Pastor, you know, you've always got things going on in lives of people. You got it right now, brother. Thank you. But there's battles. You're probably in a battle right now, struggling over something. You got wayward children, spouse, or parent, or something, job. Trying to accomplish something that doesn't seem it's going right. And you just wonder why. Why all the trouble? Listen, Jesus said in this world you're going to have tribulation. But be of good cheer, I'm going to overcome the world.
Amen.
You're going to suffer persecution. They're going to be bad days. And I'm telling you, I found that the good days far outweigh the bad.
Yes, sir.
I'm glad I've got one that's a soldier. He's my captain.
Yeah.
He's my sword and my shield. He's my hiding place. Will the battle begin in the Garden of Eden, where Satan laid hold on the soul of a man, sowing seeds of destruction and fear all down through the ages? Away from that beautiful land. As the battle goes on, will many soldiers have fallen for the enemy forces have weakened their will? But I'm trusting lost a battle, for sin was defeated on Calvary's hill, and he is my sword and my shield in the heat of the battle. Well, he is my counselor and friend, full of mercy and grace.
He's my hiding place.